Alright, Tom here at Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Got a brand new boarded train here with me named Fred. Fred is a lab mix. He's a pretty good boy. He's a leash puller though. Jumper, he likes to jump on people. Pretty strong little guy. Little nippy. Doesn't like a whole lot of leash pressure either. So we're going to see if he knows anything whatsoever. Sit for me? Will you sit? Come on, baby. You can do it. Or you will be able to do it.
Oh, look at that pretty face.
How about it down? How about it down? Huh? Let me see your cute little face. Oh, we're going to sit? We're going to sit? Okay. I'll take it. I asked for down. There's a jumping. I asked for down, but I'll take a sit.
All right.
So, not a whole lot of obedience, but stay tuned and watch how well he gets.
Thank you. Well, this is Fred. I'm Ann, and he just finished his training at Bulletproof. I will have to say, Tom did an amazing job. Same with Tori. Fred has, he's like a totally different dog. He's listening, he sits, he places, he does everything that he's supposed to do. And he's definitely always been a good dog, but now he listens, and I will keep training him and keep going with it and doing it properly and make sure that he is keeping up with his, whatever everybody taught him. And thank you guys very, very much.